After running a parametric study in COMSOL Multiphysics, you can import data from outside of the software, enabling you to compare reference or experimental data to your simulation results. You can also utilize tables to create customized graphs of your results. For this demo, we have opened the Space Frame Instability Tutorial Model. And you will notice that for this simulation, we ran an auxiliary sweep, changing the value of the load that the different points on the frame will experience. Here we have created a plot of the results from the auxiliary sweep, showing how the displacement is changing with respect to the load. What if we wanted to compare our results to some experimental data? Well, we can do that by going under the Results tab, clicking the Table button to create a new table, and then importing the data from a variety of file formats. I'm going to choose to import the reference data for this model, and upon opening it, you can see our table in the Messages Progress log window. So let's edit the table a bit to distinguish the data from our simulation results. We can change the label to ref data. Change the header for column 1 to displacement. And the header for column 2 to load. So now we can create a graph of this table to be included in our plot. So we can do this one of two ways. Right in the Ref Data Table tab, we can click the Table Graph button. So you can see our graph has been generated. And then move the graph under the Plot Group node where we want to include the data. The other way you can do this is by selecting the Plot Group node and then clicking the Table Graph button, and then making sure to select the respective table that you want to display. So right now we have a plot of both on the graph, but let's do a bit of post-processing so we can better distinguish between the experimental data and our simulation results. We can go under our Table Graph node, change the line to none, increase the width to 3, and use the asterisk as our marker, positioning them right on the data points. And we can also add a label to the legend to identify this as the reference data. So here you can see our simulation results are nearly identical to that of the experimental or reference data. For any parametric study completed within COMSOL Multiphysics, you can use tables to import data from an external file, create table graphs, and post-process the results.